What? Alien appears in Lorenzo Co? Destroys property on land? Trials today? Oh man, I hope I can make it!
Oh wow, what a beautiful day out there.
Hear ye, hear ye! Today is the day for Cactus Rocket Ship's trial. The trial will be at the OHW Founding Fathers Courthouse. Be there or be square.
Did you say hear ye? Who even still says that?
Be quiet. I was trying to freaking be the jester for the Master Poobah.
Oh, forgive me.
Huh. Today's the big day.
Okay, buddy. Are you ready for your trial? If you are, let's get going.
Okay.
Whoa.
Aaron, you gonna finish that?
It looks like you're hungry. You can have it if you want.
All right. Let's get this show on the road.
So do you really think Cactus destroyed your house?
I don't want to think so, but he did. I mean, I saw him with my own eyes. But you know, I just wish I would have been there, because something was a little off. The cactus we saw had, you know, like his derpy smile and his eyes were black. The cactus that destroyed my house looked like he had white eyes and a kind of creepy, different smile. It kind of looked like a mask of some sorts.
A mask? White eyes? Interesting. Oh, well, let's see what the judge has to say.
All rise for Judge Adrian.
I will be in charge of active trials since Lorenzo is not here. We're here today to talk about the recent destruction of Tristan's house. Isaiah 117, could you please step forward and review the laws of Lorenzo Co? Isaiah!
In the book of Zoe, chapter 8, verse 11, end quote, whoever causes destruction to land, personal property, animals, or geray shall face certain consequences, end quote.
Cactus Rocket Ship, how do you plead?
I have no idea. It wasn't me, I swear.
Objection! Listen, Cactus is definitely guilty. I swear I saw him.
Was that not an earthquake?
I see. Calling to the stand. Cactus Rocket Ship.
Psst, that's you, you dittity.
Oh.
So, Cactus Rocket Ship, what exactly did you do the night I checked you into your room? Tell me, why didn't you guess the color of Isaiah's underwear?
Yeah!
Oh, and where'd you get that cookie?
Oh, Aaron gave it to me.
Howdy.
Psst, Tristan, right here, look right here.
See you.
Oh, I think we should let this cactus guy speak. After all, come on, T, you gotta remember, he came out of nowhere.
I guess he got a point.
You guys know I'm standing right here.
Oh. Alright, before we continue this trial, I kinda want a cookie now. So, 5-minute intermission, everyone.
Oh, good. I have to use the bathroom.
Oh, easy there, Augustus.
I like cake.
Yeah, I stay away from mine. Or eat cookies like Adrian over there.
What? You guys are weird.
So guys.
Oh, y'all want one?
Sure.
I got my own.
Can't have one.
Well,
you can split that one. Yeah.
Dre and Alex walk into the choir room. Never mind, I can't finish it. It's never gonna stay.
Alright, that's enough skedaddling around. Let's skedaddle out of here.
Aw, man. I just asked Dre to bring me Wendy's. So then, Cactus, what's your story? You happen to come out of nowhere into our land, and there's still a lot that we don't know about you. So please tell us, what's your story? Where did you come from?
Well, let's see. It all started many years ago.
There, there. It's okay. I know. Let it all out. It's okay.
It's just a sad story.
I know. It really is. But we got to get back to the trial, all right? You got to pull yourself back together.
You're right.
Thank you, Cactus, for sharing your story with us. Calling to the stand now, Tristan.
Let's smoke him and choke him.
So, Tristan, tell us everything that you know. Explain exactly what you saw that night your house was destroyed.
Look, I know for sure it was a cactus. But the one I saw had white eyes and a creepy smile.
What do you mean, white eyes?
Well, they were white, kind of like yours.
Oh. These eyes cry every night for you. Yeah, but I'm Spider-Man. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Yes! Just like the ghost eyes.
Ghost eyes?
Ghost eyes?
Toast eyes!
Isaiah, what was that?
Shame on you.
Legend has it, whoever has the ghost eye possesses a really strong power. For example, Herobrine.
I remember! I had a land a while back with Lorenzo. There was some ooky spooky stuff in that land. We had a strong belief that it was Herobrine.
No way. I don't believe in such nonsense. And wasn't Herobrine just a myth? There's no evidence of him now.
Yeah!
Wait! It's him!
Who? Herobrine?
No!
Dre?
No! I forgot to mention, the day y'all put me in jail later on, that evening, him came by.
Okay, but who is this him person?
The one who destroyed your house, white eyes and a creepy smile. I don't know what him wants, but him killed my best buddy, Captain, back in my land.
I think all of us should talk in the back right now.
Captain! I tried my best to save you, I'm sorry.
Jerry kinda sucks at games. I agree with you, I beat his butt in Mortal Kombat 11.
I kinda feel bad for Cactus.
Aaron, what do you think?
Aaron, you still didn't let me know if he caught the game last night.
I mean, Pop is 2 wins away from getting the ultimate fucking win.
Yeah, but then Ja Morant had to go out for like 50.
It's okay, buddy. After the story you've told us, and from the knowledge that we've gathered, what if this him person is your brother?
No, I don't want to believe it. Cactus-u would never do anything like that.
But this him you told us about, I think it's clear that him is wearing a mask to hide his true identity.
No, it's not true. It's not true.
Hey, it's okay. We're all here for you.
Wait, it's him!
Yeah!
Guards, that's you guys.
What is he saying?
What just happened? Oh, that hurts.
I'm scared of him.
Alright guys, stand back. It's clear now that him was the one who destroyed my house, not Cactus. But this time, I'll bring him down.
Yeah, get him, Pete.
Wait, he's getting away!
Hiya!
Charge!
Oh, guys, get back! Get back, right now!
Huh. tomorrow Cheetah was nervous. So I feel how he nearly revenge. So I get myself we all seriously in the name and I think I barely missed Scummers and it all started many years ago. I had such an amazing family, and I had the strongest love for my younger brother. He was so creative. Cactus! Cactus! Hey! Dinner's ready! Oh, Cactus, what did you build today exactly? Ah, well, as you can see, I was trying to make a cactus. I didn't do so good at it, but I tried my best. It's okay, Cactus. It takes time and practice. One day, you'll get the hang of it. Oh, big brother, I can't wait to grow up and be like you. Oh, jeez, I'm nothing really special, Cactus. I just do my best to protect this village. So, big brother, how's mom doing? Well, she's not doing so well. Oh, I hope she gets better soon. It's just not fair. I don't understand. First the pillagers want to attack us. And now mom? There was a group known as the pillagers who wanted everything my clan had. More than anything, they wanted me and my little brother. This is not good. Cactus, I need you to follow me now. Come on! Being as strong as I can, I held off the pillagers as long as possible until I can get my brothers safe. Cactus, I need you to jump with me. I don't know, big brother. I'm scared. I know. Just trust me. Let's go. I knew I had no other choice. I had to send him away and stay here to keep fighting off the pillagers. Stay strong, little brother. I know you'll be okay. Don't ever come back here. Run. And maybe, just maybe one day we'll meet again. As the voices got louder, I felt eyes looking at me. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Don't let him get away! They didn't know who I was. It felt like no one did. I was known as him. I really like this place a lot. I'm gonna rebuild everything that makes me happy in this land. I'm gonna call it Cactus Creates. Yesterday I died, tomorrow's bleeding. Fall into your sunlight.